the dead. The dead are kissing without arms. The dead are scrubbing the dirt from their eyes. The dead are looking through the hospital. Dead eyes are covered with roses. Dead throats are dreaming of poison. The dead climb over the living defiantly. The dead.
That's it. He's gone. Get him out of here.
The dead are still afraid of dying.
Holy shit!
The dead are throwing a giddy tantrum. The dead think they're safe at last.
We want help!
The dead. The dead are moving along an impassable bridge. The dead. The dead believe in evil and judgment. The dead are passed on through the genes.
This is impossible.
The dead are calculating the proximity. The dead are burning the past and eating ashes. The dead are all concubines to death.
Doctor! Doctor, we're losing our... Doctor!
The dead are blown and scattered.
Stop.
The dead are mortal and transparent. The dead are filled with weathercock veins.
Doctor, she's alive.
Not another one. She's not even bitten.
The dead are kissing in hell and heaven. The dead are confused by their new life. The dead. The dead are kissing the food of martyrs. The dead are blind to their cruelty. The dead are eating bits of their own corpse. The dead.
Are we back on? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jennifer Alfaro Martinez. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back on the air after a technical malfunction. Reports of violence continue to be reported across the United States. A state of federal emergency has been declared in the continental United States and its Commonwealth territories. Random acts of violence have been reported from around the country. Federal authorities have been advised as local law enforcement officials have reported a startling 900% increase in violence. People are advised to stay indoors. A sudden wave of violence is continuing not only in the United States but around the world. Hospitals from all locations are reporting that people are savagely attacking each other without reason and that the victim appear to have been bitten by their attackers. The reason for these attacks remain unknown. The president has mobilized the National Guard to respond with deadly force. Board up all windows and doors and wait until help arrives. Avoid all contact with these attackers. I've just been handed a report that... Is this for real?
Just fucking read it.
Local hospitals and morgues are reporting that the bodies of the recently dead are coming back to life and attacking the living. In all cases, the victims show evidence of being partially devoured. The National Guard has been mobilized and are setting up rescue stations. The attackers are slow moving and appear to be in a trance. Law enforcement authorities strongly advise people to stay away from these creatures. They are not your families and friends. Citizens have been advised to try and make their way to the nearest local rescue station. They will provide food, shelter, and protection. Dr. Kovac, is this some kind of a virus?
No, there is no way for a virus to travel around the globe so quickly. This is a phenomenon that appears to affect the brain somehow, reanimating the core of the brain which controls primal functions.
Primal functions?
Food. They are driven by a primal need for food. One of the most basic needs for survival.
Doctor, are these creatures cannibals?
No. These creatures cannot be considered cannibals. They prey on live human beings. They do not prey on each other. That is the difference.
How is this phenomena transmitted? Is it the bite?
Yes and no. You still don't understand. The bite only quickens the inevitable. There is something in the environment that has changed. Anyone who dies from any cause will come back as one of these creatures. Please, everyone, you must understand this. These creatures are multiplying exponentially. They are not your family or friends. Do not try to save them. They must be destroyed on sight.
How can they be stopped?
By destroying the lower functioning part of the brain and burning the body.
You expect people to do this to their family and friends?
They must. If we as a species are to survive, we are being overrun, replaced. We must deal with this with no emotion, none whatsoever.
What if they run out of food?
They won't run out of food. They won't run out of food as long as we are alive.
Doctor, is there any hope?
What are you praying for? That ain't gonna help. Come on, let's go.
I need sneakers.
We'll get them next time.
Why can't we get everything we need all at once?
What do you want to do, go to the mall?
What's that?
Survival bag. Just in case.
What was that?
There goes the neighborhood.
If only they would keep quiet.
They'll be all over them by now.
Well, that takes the heat off of us. Should we do something?
Yeah, we should shut the fuck up. You too. Perfect, baby. Perfect.
outside.
She's a girl.
What are you, a hero now?
I've got a gun. If I shoot it here, they'll come from miles around. You'll have a terrible night. No, please.
Come on.
This is all you, man.
Come on in before you wake up the whole neighborhood. Whoa.
You're military.
National Guard.
Hey, Wall. My name is Rick. This is my brother Lee.
You guys have power. How?
A couple of solar panels outside, wind catcher up on the roof. We still have a trickle of water, though I don't know how. What's your name?
Barbara. My name's Barbara.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Lee! Are you hungry?
Yeah, we got some nine lives, fancy feasts, some greens.
We have some spam, some candy bars.
Oh, breaking out the good stuff.
Are you smoking pot?
Good for you. Gotta keep your strength up.
What a zombies will get you.
I gotta go to the can. You don't trust them? The military?
No.
Well, you can trust him. I can be half the man he is. I'll survive. What's your story? How'd you survive?
I was staying with my parents. We were safe. We had food, water, candles. Today, two military men knocked on the door. I don't know how they knew we were there. We thought we were saved. Anyway, they shot my mom and dad, stole our food, and said that they had special plans for me. We struggled. I got a hold of one of their guns and I shot them.
You did what you had to.
I shot them in the heart.
They'll come back. Everyone comes back.
I wanted to punish them for what they did.
What who did? What's with her?
She lost her parents.
Yeah. Us too.
I'm so tired. I need to lie down.
Take my spot.
How could it have come to this? The first night, people thought it was a joke. They came outside just to look at the things. Some people tried to go on like business as usual, you know, stepping over them like the homeless on their way to work. By nightfall, they are running for their lives.
You guys can chit-chat all night if you want. I gotta go to sleep.
So how'd you guys make it?
Lee over there, that's how. It's like he's been preparing for this for his whole life. He saw patterns in the way these creatures acted. The dead never go to cemeteries. Can you believe that? There's one down the road. We got our own spot to chill out. It's the one place you can get some peace, man, if you're ever out there alone. Railroads, rooftops, cemeteries. We knew if we heard gunshots, the creatures would go towards the sound. We go the other way and we get what we need.
You didn't try to help anybody?
How many bullets do you have? All the shooting stopped nearly a week ago. We barely make it back every time we go out there now. Lee saved my ass over 100 times. If it wasn't for him, I'd be one of the walking dead.
We are the walking dead. It's funny how the world was so dog-eat-dog. No wonder people started eating each other.
Yeah. Funny. Isn't it? Let me show you something.
Go with your gut instinct. You made one excuse after another. I hate excuses. You're fired.
Shh. God, I haven't laughed in so long.
What are those?
Saints. All of them, I think.
Here, I have one for you.
Take these. You'll need them.
But...
Saint Richard?
I'm sorry. My pants. I'm sorry. My pants.
I'm really sorry.
shot me.
Let's go!
What are you gonna do? Carry me on your back?
Oh, come on, we can do it. We've done it a million times. Come on, let's go! Oh,
get the weapons and survival.
No, 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 man. No, no, not without you.
You gotta take care of me. Yeah, take this.
Let me take care of you. We know.
Somebody's gotta survive.
No, please. Don't make me do this.
Do it. We got one last surprise for them.
Oh, Jesus. I love you, Lee.
I love you, sir.
Let's do it. Jesus.
I'm sorry too, Barbara.